In Web Intelligence, we can create queries based on multiple universes. In situations where those universes share similar data, we can merge the dimensions so that data from both sources can be displayed in the same table. In this example, we'll add a new query from the eStaff universe to the existing store performance report, which is based on the eFashion universe. We'll then add the number of employees measure to the table and merge the store name and store dimensions so that the employee count is accurate. Let's start by adding a new query to the report for the eStaff universe. We'll add the store and number of employees objects and run the queries. We can choose how we want the results for the new query to be reflected in the existing report. Let's add the query results without changing the current layout. Now we'll add the number of employees measure to the table. Note that the number of employees is listed as 143 for each store, which is actually the total for the company. We need to merge the dimensions that represent the stores for each universe and refresh the query. Note that the column now reflects the correct number of employees for each store. Visit www.sap.com/learnbi for more tutorials on Web Intelligence and other SAP Business Intelligence products.